The Senate voting today to confirm former Army Lieutenant Colonel Mark Esper as the new Secretary of Defense. The vote coming in at 90-8. The no votes included 2020 Democratic presidential candidates Kamala Harris, Cory Booker, and Elizabeth Warren. Esper served 10 years on active duty and 11 in the National Guard and Army Reserve. He was also acting secretary before his nomination. Esper now has become the first permanent Pentagon boss since the resignation of James Mattis in December.